I went to ABCD camp, and he came and talked to all the kids that was there, and I was just listening.
You guys are cool, man. Just do your thing and go for what you know, man. Go for your dreams. Maybe I'll see you in the league one of these days. Maybe I'll be one of those young cats thinking that you can take our championship away, and it's not happening. You know what I'm saying? It's not happening.
I don't want to be like Kobe Bryant. I just want to accomplish the things that he accomplished, like winning the championship, you know, All-Star, just doing those things.
You know, and I remember one thing that he said. He was like, if you want to try to be great at it or want to be one of the greats, you got to put the work in. You know, there's no substitution to work. The All-Star game, if I'm not mistaken, and y'all can correct me, was in Philly, right? Yeah, that Saturday, me and Maverick drove to the Intercontinental downtown Philadelphia, and he gave me a pair of his shoes, which I ended up wearing that following night. It was the red, white, and blue Kobe's. I was a 15, and he was a 14, and I wore them anyways. And I sat and just talked to him for a little bit. He gave me the shoes. I rocked them in the game. And it was the same night that we played Oak Hill against Mello. And then I saw what he was able to do the very next night, winning MVP here in Philly. As I got drafted, I still just admired him, you know, seeing what he was able to accomplish, winning championships, having, you know, being early in his career where, you know, he learned from the misses that he had against the series against Utah, and he just used that as motivation and got better and better and better to him winning multiple championships. You take it down to 2008 when we become the Redeem Team, and it was a dream come true for me to be able to line up alongside of him. Just admiring him for so many years and seeing him from afar and, you know, me watching and learning. And just to make a long story short, now I'm here in the Lakers uniform.